Hi guys, I'm Christina and this is Boutique TV. We're at the Sydney Boutique Markets at Rouse Hill and behind me it's a winter wonderland. There's over 60 specialty stores, from women's wear, children's wear, food, homewares, even a snow machine, not to mention the giant wood-fired pizza oven. I'm going to go and have a chat to some of the store holders. Follow me. Hi, I'm here with Tiana from One Honey and I've got a few questions for her. So, what made your label come about?
My love for fashion. I used to work with Erin Louise, it's another designer label, and just sort of got ideas from that and grew from that.
Nice. So what would you say inspires you?
Just probably like fashion. I just love seeing, you know, what's in and what's not, and just dressing up.
Keeping it funky? Yeah. Nice. And how long have you been selling for?
We're a new label. We've been around for about a year and a half now. Yeah. And we just do markets around Sydney.
Great. And final question, who's your style icon?
Miranda Kerr, definitely.
Nice. All right, thanks guys. Happy shopping. Hi, I'm here with Heidi from Bead Funk Designs and we've got a few questions for you. So tell me a bit about the label.
It's all handmade beaded jewellery by me in my creative madness.
Yeah.
I work from home and I just do it because I love it.
Nice. And can you tell me where you source your metals from?
A lot of things from overseas, and there's a few local suppliers, but it seems that it's just easier and better from overseas.
Yeah. And what would you say is the benefit of having a market as opposed to an actual store?
Low overheads.
Yeah.
Much easier. Pick and choose when you want to do it. You don't have to be there 24/7. And, you know, it's nice and local.
Yeah, definitely. So Sydney Boutique Markets, it's great. It's pumping. Do you enjoy it here?
Yes, I love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Great products.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Excellent.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Belinda from I'm a Princess, and I really do feel like a princess in here. A few questions for you. How did the label come about?
The label started early 2008. I had a little girl that was nearly two, and was just finding it difficult to, you know, purchase clothing that was affordable, pretty, you know, that reminded me of my childhood.
Yeah.
It started when I asked my mother to make something for Mia, and she kind of refused, told me where the sewing machine was and what to do and how to do it. And yeah, just started from there really.
Nice. And what's trending this year in children's wear?
Well, handmade clothing is a real big trend at the moment, I find, for children's wear. When you're looking at like commercial trends, like in the big
department stores,
yeah. I try and, you know, go kind of the opposite direction. You know, I'm all about girly, pretty. And trying to bring back like the childhood clothes that I remember from when I was a child. Yeah,
so. It is. They're beautiful. It's so feminine and pretty. What inspires you?
My daughter, Mia. She's now six. And yeah, definitely my inspiration for the label and what basically started it. So yeah, definitely Mia is the inspiration.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Boutique TV and I'm here with the ladies from Hibiscus. Ladies, can you tell me a little bit about your label?
Basically, we're just two mums that wanted to get out into the workforce again, and this was a great way we could do it. We source our clothes from Sydney. We also do some of our designs and get them made overseas and bring them back over and sell via the markets here and also on Facebook and Party Plant.
Brilliant. And what's the inspiration behind the label?
Basically what suits mums, but it's also modern, you know, just young mums.
Yep.
That's modern as well, and yeah, just whatever we see.
Just funky clothes for mums.
Yeah.
And how long have you been running? How long has the business been going for?
This 3 years in March.
3 years in March. Great.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, well, thank you for your time.
You
have a good day.
You too, thanks.
Hi, I'm here with Erin from Erin Louise, and tell me a little bit about the label.
So we started back in 2006. So I studied fashion design for 4 years, and then I just went into making things for cousins and friends. A shop saw it, kind of took off from there. We started wholesaling. Now we just kind of focus on, you know, online sales and just kind of one-off events and festivals. Good markets.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
And where do you source your fabrics?
So I travel to Hong Kong a couple of times a year because the fabrics around here, everyone sort of has them. Like, there's not too much choice here, so we travel overseas.
You're looking for something more unique?
Yeah, just different stuff. You know, there's only like a few places you can go around here in Australia. The business isn't that great. Like, it's not that big.
It's quite limited.
You have to travel to get something different.
Yeah.
And it's cheaper over there too.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, yeah, we go there a couple times a year. We love it.
Yeah. Good food as well. Definitely. And everything gets made here?
Yeah, everything gets made here. I have a manufacturer who helps me as well because we're just getting too big now. I can't. So, yeah, I've got my own factory. Most of my family work for me.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Nice.
Good and bad. Sometimes we can have some really
clash, but at least you can have big fights and still be okay.
Yeah, it's good though.
And tell me, what inspires you?
Everything. I love fabric. I love embellishing things. So anything like glitzy, blingy, gold.
Girl after my own heart.
Yeah. Everything we make has something on it. So yeah. And then people like, I guess, Nicole Richie. I love her. She's her style.
People with their own style.
Yeah.
Nice. And what would you say is trending this season? What's the biggest trend?
Oh, biggest trend right now?
Yeah. For you.
Not for me. Oh, just anything embellished, I guess.
Yeah. A bit of glitz?
Yeah, a bit of glitz. Accessories, headbands. We sell tons of these. Neck warmers.
Nice. Yeah. Okay, and last one. I've just given you $1,000. What's the first thing you're rushing out to buy?
Camilla.
She really is a girl after my own heart.
Way too much online on Camilla. Mum's always like, honey, what's this in the bank statement?
Thank you so much for your time. Happy shopping, guys. Hi, I'm here with Kelly from Cassidy's Collection. And Kelly, tell me a little bit about the label.
Well, our label Cassidy's Collection was inspired by my daughter Cassidy. She's 21 months old now. Basically, I was looking for something different and something unique for my daughter. So that's how it became about.
And where do you source your fabrics from?
We source them from all around Australia, but also internationally, worldwide.
And where's everything designed and made?
Everything's designed and made in Australia, which is nice to support an Aussie label. And we take our inspirations from vintage and shabby chic. So it's nice to have something that we can source locally as
well. Definitely, they're beautiful designs. And do you have a standalone store or do you sell only at markets?
No, we actually have an online store, but we also sell into over 20 retail stores around Australia and internationally now, which is pretty exciting for our label.
Yeah.
It's constantly growing, so yeah, it's nice to see it growing every time.
Beautiful. And what's the benefit of selling at markets, do you think?
I think it's a face-to-face. People like to touch and feel and to see the product itself. And just that whole atmosphere, the family day.
It is a great day out.
Yeah.
Yeah, beautiful. Thank you for your time. Hi, I'm here with Sarah from Cupcake-a-licious. And Sarah, tell me about these gorgeous cupcakes.
We started the business because I've always been into baking and I wanted to be able to do a business so I could stay at home with my daughter. So we deliver Sydney-wide. We're at Rouse Hill Market, Sydney Boutique Markets. We've got over 40 flavours with, you know, over 10 flavours on the day. And we do weddings and birthdays and baby showers. And, yeah, we can make a cupcake just for you.
Lovely. And what would you say is your biggest seller?
Red velvet or cookies and cream.
Yeah. Yum. And what's the inspiration behind the cakes?
I'm pretty creative and I just like to stand out and be a little bit different, so every cake is sort of designed by me, and I don't like the standard, you know, 5 flavours, so you can, on our website there's over 40 flavours and it's always changing all the time, and just whatever comes into my mind I create. So.
Well, I'm going to tuck into one. Sarah, thank you for your time.
Thanks
for watching Boutique TV, and remember to check out the Sydney Boutique Markets on the first Sunday of every month at Rouse Hill Town Centre. Stay tuned for more locations. Thanks, guys.